Earthquaker Afterneath is a singular reverberator that creates unique oscillating atmospheric washes, warped echoes, and immense all-consuming reverbs using a series of short delays, resulting in a groundbreaking reverb unlike anything on the market. The Afterneath features a comprehensive set of controls, including the drag knob. This separates the wash of short delays for creating scattered rhythmic effects. And the diffuse control is for focusing the reverb for a tighter attack or spreading it out for a haunting ambient wash. Other controls include dampen, which governs the overall treble content, and reflect, which controls the regeneration of the Afterneath's reverb from mild to wild self-oscillations. Like all Earthquaker pedals, the Afterneath features true bypass switching and an all-analog dry signal path. Plus, it's made by hand in gorgeous Akron, Ohio. Let's continue by backing off the drag time, which will give you a slower reverb swell. And also, to step away from that rhythmic delay effect, I've increased the diffuse and backed off on the dampen to warm up the tone. Here's a setting that gives you a nice intense wave of reverb and delay, but it gives you space for chord changes, and I've done this by backing off the length and increasing the reflect, which is like the regeneration of a delay. ¶¶ Well, that's a look at the Afterneath from Earthquaker Devices, and you can find out all about this unique blend of reverb and delay at earthquakerdevices.com. Thanks for watching.